Go ahead, stranger.
Tell me about the Imperial Legion. I don't think we're going to be joining the Legion anyway. Interesting though. This is new, isn't it? It surely is. So this is Pelagiad. I don't know. So close, isn't it? I used to think that was a really long walk from Sedanine to Pelagiad, but Pelagiad. That doesn't take long at all. Have a look around. It's got the halfway tavern. And Bastian Ents, the trader. Let's have a look. Hi. Any rumors? This guy. All right, what have you got? There are three different types of steel helmet. Interesting. Nothing really of interest though. I wouldn't mind some new robes perhaps, but we're okay for now. We're fine for now. Some spells we could look for. Oh. That's a Mage's Guild. Perfect. Okay, so you're the alchemist. You know what? I didn't know there was a mage's guild in Pelagiad. Ah, excellent. Although this is all by the look of it, it's all restoration magic, which is less than ideal. And what do you have? A new enchanter. That was a bit of a letdown. Never mind.
What was that?
So we've got an armorer here. There's nothing of interest here. So I think that's an alchemist, and you're a smith. So I think we're just gonna head straight on through. I'll have a look in here, but I don't want to spend any money, really. Hi. That restores magicka, and what else does? I can't remember now. Well, that's worth it for 5 gold, definitely. Go on, have all the health potions. Telekinesis, even. Go on. That could be handy. Thank you. Thank you. Right, I don't think we're going to stay in Pelagiad any longer. Pelagiad. I do not know how to pronounce that. I'm saying it different every time. Kunthar. I am. You're a barbarian. Someone in particular, hey? Dralasa Ramathran, the publican here. Probably described that as essential information. Angrel runs the fort, Pelagar, there's Mabestin, the trader. Okay. Got a secret? Great. What the rumors? Well, thank you, Kunthar. That was leaving. What? Grasp the chain and prove you're sane. Who are you? If you say so, who is Dargothir? Hello. Seen a bandit nearby. No. Never mind the jewels, I just want to find the bandit again. Nellis Onmar. A name that will stay on my lips for eternity. Well, we are probably looking for a thieves guild to get in with. So maybe this could be a good lead. We'll have a look around. Sure. So, the Lagayas. Okay, so I have to give him a glove. South to Pelagai.
Tidings and good wishes to you, friend.
Yeah, thank you. All right, then. Right, Nelos Omnar. I wonder if he knows. Hey, Kunthar. Check in the tavern, okay. What's that? Warrant for Harald Two Fingers. A Nord known as Harald Two Fingers has been reported for the murder of an Imperial tax collector in Caldera. He was last seen here in the area around Pelagiad. Take great care if you are travelling on your own. Stick to the big roads leading in and out of town. Interesting. All the tax collectors are getting killed, aren't they?
Probably nothing.
Wow. Ah, Siltanalia. The pleasure is truly mine. One cannot help but praise beauty such as yours. To gaze in your eyes is to experience the divine. See for yourself. Is my pulse not pounding? He laughed softly. Do not be offended, Sarah. I could not help myself. But I am being rude. Nelos Omnar is my name. I am at your service. Yep, that's him. I've got this glove. You. Yeah. You're lucky I'm going back that way. Truly, I was enchanting with you from the moment I saw you. I beg your forgiveness for my past transgressions. While I cannot imagine what a woman of your beauty and breeding would see in a rogue such as me, I thank the gods that you have sent for me. I will come to you as soon as I can. Until then, yours, Nelos. If she asks me to go back to him again, I might rob him myself. Not that she'd have anything left on her, I didn't suppose. Still the way to Balmora, is it? Yeah. Oh, that's interesting. Who's Barnand Arelli? Okay, I'll bear that in mind. Can't see it's going to Tal Brenor anytime soon, though.
Tidings and good wishes to your friend.
Yeah, thanks. Well, that was a colossal waste of time. We're not too far now. I really wish I had a soul trap spell, though. I could be filling up the petty soul gems on the way. Never mind. What's that way? What is that way? I'll have a look down there. I can't recall. Oh no. That's Moonmouth. And there's Balmora. We can just see the Silt Strider. Now, when I was testing this mod setup loadout that I've got, for some reason at first I had loads of crashes crossing this bridge pretty much just outside Balmora, so I've just saved it. Okay, so it hasn't happened since, but I never got to the bottom of what caused it. It was a bit worrying. God, I don't remember ever seeing them lift their leg up that high before. I guess they do though. So here we are. Hey. Excuse me. I'm looking for the South Wall Corner Club. The South Wall is a working class corner club in Balmora, east of the Odai River. On the south end of Labour Street, owned by Bakola Kloskiusk. Bakola Kloskiusk is the owner and proprietor of the South Wall. Okay. Not much information. So on the east side of the river. Okay, we'll head there soon. I'm gonna have a look around. So what's this? Trade house? An inn sort of thing, I guess. Tell me about House Lalu. Okay. Dunma Delicacies. Oh, God. Not the attitude you treat all your customers with. What have we got? Hmm. Gua sausage. Gross. Hope you're not going to leave them out on the counter all day. Oh, there's so many shops and stuff. Oh, you, I remember you. The courtyard up there's all changed though, it's hard to keep track of it all. Nothing really I'm interested in. Spells I want. Oh, this looks good. Well, I don't really want a scroll of soul trap. That's no, that's not worth it. Might have those. Okay, 25 to 50. Okay. The Mages Guild. I wonder if they will. Maybe. Not right now, though. Are they all going to say that? Nope. No. Soul trap, no. It's really cheap as well. What? What does using the platform do? Okay. Okay, so we're going to go to the head down to the south wall. Going to head down to the south wall. Find this guy. See what's going on down there. Maybe find a bed for the night. And then in the morning, we're going to have a look around for some work. We're going to maybe join the Mages Guild. Maybe the thieves if we find them. Who knows where they are? Oh. Could even do the fighters. A couple of missions just for some quick cash. I'm not sure if they'd accept us though, if our stats are high enough. Maybe not. But yeah, we'll have a look around, see what work we can find. And at the same time, try and find some creatures that can start soul trapping. And we can start doing some very basic enchantments. It might be worth having a look for some better soul gems. I'm not sure. So here we are.
Mm-hmm.